I am Pushpa ma'am and today I am going to teach you GK lesson 14 India the land of festivals. So children, the festivals have been divided into two parts, that is national festivals and religious festivals. So religious festivals are celebrated like Eid, Holi, Diwali and Christmas. And the national festivals are Gandhi Jayanti, Independence Day, Republic Day. So children, these are national festivals. So Gandhi Jayanti is celebrated on 22nd of October. So that is the birthday of Mahatma Gandhi. And the Independence Day is celebrated on 15th of August. That day India became independent. And the Republic Day is celebrated on 26th January. So that is the day the constitution came into the effect. And the Martyrs Day. Martyrs Day is celebrated on 30th January. So children, these are the national festivals. And already I have given you the date. So please don't forget the national festivals and the date of the national festivals. So when do we celebrate Gandhi Jayanti? 2nd of October. Independence Day, 15th of August. And Republic Day, 26th January. These three important dates you have to remember. Thank you.